Alicia from Ecoliving Pontesia. We have a very nice sunny weekend and I thought it would be very exciting to share with you some hottest latest recipes with our new launched protein. So we have four flavors of Ecoliving Organic Body Foods protein, and I will start with green smoothie, and this smoothie will be made with our Matcha Boost green protein. I'm going to use some exciting veggies such as coriander, kale, and we have avocado, and of course banana. And then I will move to our berry smoothie with berry mead protein. And I can mention only that here in all our proteins we are using whole food fruits, super fruits. For example, in this berry mead protein you can find the very finest whole food fruits, bilberries, which is basically blueberry, and that means that the whole fruit was basically used in this protein. We don't use any extracts. I'm going to use some very nice, exciting fruits, exotic fruits such as papaya, mango, and others. Then I'm going to make some vegan smoothie with oats baby. I'm going to use here also some nice veggies and fruits such as mango and so on. And then I will move to our chocolate heaven protein, which is basically with raw cacao powder. It is a great opportunity to use our proteins because all of them contain some super fruits, whole food super fruits, and of course the organic rhubarb fiber, which is very important for our health. And if you take proteins, you basically need to also load your body with fiber. And this is organic rhubarb fiber in all of them. And so let's get to work. I hope you will like our recipes. Please hashtag as Ecoliving SE and Ecoliving Recipes on Instagram. Alright, so now we have all the ingredients here. And there is kale, which is a great source of iron. So basically, per calorie, kale has more iron than beef. We have avocado, coriander, lime, ginger, avocado I said, and our protein. We have banana and a coconut water. So now I will mix all that in our smoothie machine. Alright, our smoothie is now ready. Let's pour it into our glass. You can see the consistency is very creamy thanks to the avocado and banana. And this smoothie is also great for the cold winter time because it's full of ginger and lime and antioxidants and vitamins. It's really great. So cheers. One for you.